A messy tool of death. I like it.
All right.
Hey, it's time to fight. You hear Bloodthirsty screaming?
More COV. Let's see what you got, recruit.
There's too many of them! We're doomed! Doomed!
It's the Firehawk!
The God Queen wants her hand!
You there. How are your fast friends?
The chaos!
Go and meet death.
Feel our power!
Eat the blood!
The darkness embraces me! Finally! My reward!
Nice fighting, killer. All right, we got a foothold. Maybe things are turning our way. Come on, killer, you're with me. Let me catch you up. A while back, we found a map. Led to vaults all over the borderlands. Dream come true, right? I didn't realize how big of a target it would make us. We got attacked and the map was lost. I've been looking for it ever since. This way. I was so focused on finding the map, I didn't notice that Pandora was changing. The bandit clans used to just murder each other for fun. Now, they're all under one banner. A cult.
The Children of the Vault.
Right. Come on, let's take a look around. Their leaders are the Calypso Twins, and their followers worship them like gods. They're convinced the map will lead them to something called the Great Vault, and they've been slaughtering anyone who gets in their way. We heard a rumor that Bandit Clan found an alien artifact in the desert. Could be the map. That's what we're here to find out. Locked. Not gonna keep a siren out, though.
I'll stand guard!
Perfect. What do we have here?
Kill! The Sun Smasher Clan has recovered the sacred vault map! Send our followers to invite the Sun Smashers into our holy family! And hurry! The twin gods grow hungry!
The map. I knew it. We have to beat them to the Sun Smashers. I'll open the gate. Come on, this way. I'm gonna set up camp and gather some intel on the Calypsos. Find the Sun Smasher Warchief and do whatever it takes to get that map.
Seems like you guys got this! Good luck! I'm gonna go hang out in some trash.
So what are we working with here? Well, this place kinda sucks, but it's all we got at the moment. Not the first time the Raiders have had to start from scratch. It's no sanctuary. Hope Ellie gets that ship working soon.
Shopping. Buy something or beat it. Just don't drop that too close to my machines.
Thank you.
How am I supposed to profit off this war-torn, sell premium weapons to heroic vault hunters such as yourself? Let's fix my vending machine. And by that, I mean you fix it. Cycles, always scavenging to make their buzz axes and meat bicycles. You'll need to replace that circuit with something. You know, some skags are chock full of electricity. Get me one of their spines. Better get used to doing things like this if you want to survive on Pandora. Oh, and if you're feeling extra gruesome, you could also try getting a human spine from one of those filthy bandits. That could work.
And break the pathetic creature. Run! Run, you weaklings!
Look here.
Damn it. That's the Sun Smasher's camp, but it looks like the COV got there first. Don't let them leave with the map, Killer.
I like your enthusiasm, Beast. You there. How are your last breaths going? Another! More!
Don't believe in you!
continues.
I wish they were hard.
Little help?
Shoot me down, will ya?
I like to hang, but not like this.
Not like this!
Nice to meet you. Hey, thanks. If you hadn't come along, I might be dead. So, what are you doing here?
I am on an unending hunt for the glory of... Oh, as in right now? I am working with Lilith and the Crimson Raiders.
You're with the Firehawk? Oh man, I used to run with Lilith back in the day. But, you know, now I'm a bandit war chief. Go, Sun Smashers. I mean, at least I used to be a war chief. Until, you know, my clan found that stupid alien junk. I warned them not to mess with that crap. But what do? They tie me up and they take it to the Calypso Twins. Not cool, bro. Well, we should probably get out of here before the COV come back. So, where are Lilith and the Raiders hanging these days?
The cult propaganda center nearby. It's our territory now.
Now we're talking! Come on, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way, even though I'm totally unarmed. Can't let them know you're afraid and totally defenseless, bro. Bandit life! So, you took over that COV propaganda center all by your little self?
Yes. They fought like animals. Sick, wounded animals.
I am impressed.
Death.
The CLB.
children of the vault totally trashed my camp. Like, that is not where that bloody skull should be. It is completely ruining the vibe.
Oh, I know a shortcut. This way. Coast is clear!
Nice!
Let's go meet up with the Firehawk. Those Calypsos won't stop until every bandit on Pandora worships them like gods. Bandits don't need gods. We worship a hot fire and a charred piece of meat. There are rules. I'm sure Lilith will be glad to see me. We're tight, bro. Super tight. Like, bro tight. It's a thing. Pandora's in trouble. I can feel it in my bones. Or maybe that's just the harsh desert wind in my bare sun-dappled chest. Oh, sweet digs. Fortified, well ventilated. You know, throw some bloody skulls up on the walls. You got yourself a nice, cozy place here, friend.
Vaughn, what the hell are you doing here?
Hey, a Lilith! Former War Chief of the Sun Smashers, reporting for duty! Go, Crimson Raiders!
It's good to see you, Vaughn. The Raiders will take all the help we can get. So, Vault Hunter, did you find the map?
The map was not there. So I acquired this bandit.
Map? If you're talking about that alien junk, my clan is bringing it to the Calypso Twins as an offering. They're heading to the Holy Broadcast Center. It's where the Calypsos host murder sermons to amp up their followers.
Can't let the Calypsos get that map. The Holy Broadcast Center is a long ride. Vault Hunter, you're gonna need some wheels. My friend Ellie runs the catcher ride. Go introduce yourself and she'll hook you up.
Okay, now install the spine. That bandit spine's not actually gonna work. I just wanted some payback because those bastards broke my machine. Still, I appreciate your dedication to capitalism. You've already got a shock skag spine. Try that. It will work much better, I promise. Well done, Vault Hunter. Now you have access to my vast array of murderous wares in a new convenient location. And as an added thank you for dishing out some vengeance on those filthy bandits, let me open up my secret stash for you. Who says payback doesn't pay, huh? Good hunting.
friendly reminder. You could totally be busier. All right.
Firearms in every flavor at Marcus Munitions. Don't spend it all in one place, except right here. Any item, anywhere. Sell to me, and I'll find a buyer.
Ooh, time to track down that long-lost vault map, huh?
I see you recognize a great deal when you see one.